this week Donald Trump is also trying to distract people.
So you have to tell Kamala Harris that you've had enough.
Joe Biden and Donald Trump is like night and day.
Kamala Harris, who shouldn't be there.
يحتدم التنافس وتتطلع الأنظار إلى البيت الأبيض.
We are ready for a president, Kamala Harris.
If I win on day one, we will begin the largest deportation operation in American history.
But while I may be the first woman in this office, I will not be the last.
مع هذه الانتخابات المحمومة والتاريخية وهذا التصعيد بين المرشحين. من ينتخب الناخب الأمريكي؟